Welcome to Major Bimbo. Today we are in Osaka's Restaurant Supply District. If you're going to start a restaurant or a coffee shop or what have you, this is where you will buy your equipment. Have you ever seen that plastic sushi? This is where you get plastic sushi. This is where you get plastic any type of food. You can get your advertisements here. You can get your cooking equipment here. You can get your decorations here. It's really quite an interesting place. And we're gonna check out a couple more places, but we'll see you soon. You caught me eating a plastic burger. Plastic food, check it out. This is what you put in your restaurant for a display. It's kind of cool. It's not that they're not so cheap though. These things are, this is like $5 right here. And I really, really like this sushi display here. This is really, really cool. And especially I like the little mini ones here. Those are cute. But not very cheap. They're going for about $8 to $12 a piece. So, anyway, everyone, see you again. Hi everyone. This is a sign shop and it brings back some special memories for me. I used to have a bar 12 years ago in Japan and this is where I bought my sign. You can have any type of sign made up for you, any type of lettering. It can be Japanese lettering, it can be English lettering. You can have lights with it. You can go for something simple like a chalkboard here. So it's really, really quite interesting here. Oh, more plastic sushi. Plastic sushi keychains. Ah, these are a little bit cheaper than the ones over there for display. I think I'm gonna get one. Thank you. See you soon. Hi everyone, more restaurant supply goods here. This looks like cooking equipment. This must be the world's largest beater. Check this thing out. Double beaters. We got double beaters. Wow, how'd you like to have your wife chasing you with these suckers? Wow, check it out. You can go electric too. Holy moly. You can make a bucket load of cake or whatever it is you want to make with this stuff. Check it out. Anyway, see you again. Booga booga. Plates, plates, plates. Look at this place. I've heard of a bull in a china shop, but could you imagine walking in here? Major Bimbo is not going anywhere near this. I haven't asked him yet, but I assume it is a you break it, you buy it policy, just like we have back home. Anyway, talk to you later. Well, that was the restaurant district for today. We'll be back with some more exciting videos in the very near future. Until then, see you later.